Tempo has reached critical level.
You tell me about.
Hello, my name is Irene, the National Women's Commissioner of NUGS-CHINA. We are in the month of October and it's all about breast cancer awareness and mental health awareness. My dear ladies, we can avoid breast cancer through some known risk factors for early detection and effective treatment. Let's perform self-breast examination once every month, most effectively after our period ends, since our breast is less likely to be tender or swollen during this time. Critically observe any change in size or shape of the breast. Look out for a lump in the breast or underarm. For any funny detection, immediately contact a doctor for a professional examination and treatment. Our mental health, on the other hand, is very crucial in every phase of life. Let's be well informed about certain factors contributing to mental health problems, like biological factors such as gene or brain chemistry, life experiences such as trauma or abuses, family history of mental health problems. Let's remember, our dear motherland and the whole world needs us alive in sound mind and sound body. Everyone is in peril of mental health problems and breast cancer. Let's stay connected, help others, seek professional help once we need it, be positive and stay physically active. Remember, detect it, treat it, defeat it. Detect it, treat it, defeat it. Detect it, treat it, defeat it.
On your mark, get set.